you know, people love our studio. They love the IDE, they love our pro products, and it's been really tough working through the rebrand of our studio, worrying that our users would get the message that, like, we don't believe in R anymore. And that's absolutely not the case. Like, Posit is not about, like, pivoting from R to Python. It's about broadening and embracing the Python community as well as the R community. So I think that's my big message for the R community is, like, we still 100% believe in R. I think it is just a fantastic environment for doing interactive data science, and we're going to continue to invest in it. But what I hope we can bring to the Python ecosystem is some of this sort of, like, beautiful end-to-end orchestration that we've provided the R community where things just work. And I think that is, you know, very, you know, broadly what we want with all of our open source products, with all of our pro products, that you try something and it just works first time, and that's just such a joyful experience.